friends that you love so much, and to be surrounded by all of them, and still be standing vertical. I told my sister that, and she said, only you would say that. But thank you so much. We are blessed with the most amazing children, and I didn't want anything for any anniversary. I'm like my mother. I don't want to see my kids spending their money on when they got kids to raise and et cetera. She used to be the same way, but they insisted, and I said I would love a picnic with my family and friends, and I never would have expected anything like this. It's just been amazing, and we love each and every one of you very much, and thank you so much.